Good morning, everyone.
Morning, sir.
Morning, sir.
Okay. It is 7:50. Maybe Mr. B, you can lead us to start the meeting, please. Mr. B, you're still mute, sir.
Okay. Yeah, thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, Mr. Sofian, Mrs. Susmi, and my friends in Breakout Room 1 for BPG Daljab. Today, we are going to start our lesson, but as usual, before we start our lesson, let's pray together, and then after that, do the BPG Daljab greeting and the ice breaking. Miss Desmi, would you help us to lead for the praying, Mrs. Desmi? Still mute, Mrs. Desmi?
Okay, thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Before starting our lesson today, let me pray based on our belief. Praying start.
Now, to do the BPG Daljab greeting, would you help us, Miss Indri?
Okay, sir. Okay, thank you, Mr. B. And for all my friends, would you please turn on your camera and turn on your microphone so we can do the BPG Daljab, sound BPG Daljab things together. Can you hear my voice?
Yes, clearly.
Yes, 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 yes.
Okay, so. Okay, so let's do this. Salam PPG Daljab Indonesia.
Salam PPG Indonesia.
Sukses.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Mrs. Indri. And for the ice breaking, Miss Feby, could you help us to do the ice breaking?
Yes, sir. Actually, I have prepared an ice breaking. But I don't know my connection is unstable, so I cannot contribute again.
Okay.
I'm still trying.
Miss Kartika. Would you let us?
Yes, sir. Wait a minute, because of still in my classroom, and in front of me is my students. So I'm studying while teaching my class. Sorry, sir.
Okay. I'll do the ice breaking for.
Maybe I can do that. The ice breaking, but in a silent way. Okay. Dear our friends, today we are going to do the ice breaking, but today ice breaking is in a silent voice. So you should guessing about what I wanna say. Look at my mouth. So you should guessing what I say. Is it clear for you?
Yes, it is.
Yes, okay. Yes.
Can we start now?
Yeah, please.
Okay. sorry. Malah jadi videonya yang dimatiin. Sorry, sorry. Okay, we start now. Okay. Okay, who wants to answer it? Okay, Miss April, what is that?
I need to sleep more.
No.
Okay.
No. Okay, Miss Indri.
I need to sleep now.
No. How about the other? Can I repeat once more?
Yeah, I think you should repeat.
Okay. Wants to answer it. Is it difficult for you? Because of
my connection
is unstable. I know that. Okay, how about the other? Okay, maybe I will do it one more time. This is a simple way. The clue is what we need right now.
I need sleep now.
Okay, correct, Miss Indri. Okay, Miss Indri, you can do what I do with another participant, and another participant, you should what Miss Indri said. It is your turn, Miss Indri. In a silent way.
Okay, maybe anyone can guess what
today,
I.
Hello.
Today is my class.
I'm not hearing the voice. All yes. Participants or just.
No, Miss. Just we just do ice breaking, yes. But in a silent voice. In a silent voice, you should hear what we say. In a silent. In a mute mode. Okay, Miss Indri, maybe you can do it one more time.
Yeah, okay.
This is too fast, I think.
I will do it once more, everyone. Wait. I will repeat it once more. Okay, maybe anyone can guess.
Today is my class, Miss Indri.
Today is my what?
Okay.
Today is my class.
And Miss Kapita, today is already correct. You both of you guessed the last word wrong.
Today is my. Is it?
No. Today is until today is correct. The last word only is wrong. Both for Mr. B and Miss Kapita. Should I repeat it once more?
Yeah, maybe the last word.
Okay, the last word.
Today is my class.
No.
Today is my turn.
No, today is M right. The rest is wrong. Today is it too hard?
Maybe you can give a clue, Miss.
Okay, the clue is about the clue is the moon, the months, and months and date. It's about like that.
Today is my birthday.
No.
Monday.
Yeah. Oh, Monday. Correct. Today is Monday.
Okay, Miss Indri, you can choose the other participant, maybe.
Okay, I'll choose Miss Desmi. Maybe you can try.
Don't forget to mute your microphone, Miss Desmi.
Yeah.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
I cannot see your mouth what you say.
Okay. Sudah bisa dimulai?
Okay.
Okay.
You can start. Today we is it? Today we what the last word?
Manggap ya gua.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, yeah. One more.
Maybe you can open your mouth.
Okay, one more time.
It's too fast, ma'am. It's too fast, ma'am.
Nice to meet you all my friends.
Nice to meet you too.
Is it correct? Miss Desmi.
Yeah, correct.
Hey, Miss Indri. Okay, Miss Desmi, you can choose another participant.
Maybe
one more.
Mr. Hildas.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Hildes, today we are do a ice breaking. So you should tell one sentence to the other participant, but in a mute microphone. So they are trying to guess what you say.
Oh,
is it clear for you?
So they just see the movement.
Your
mouth.
Of my mouth. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
the movement of your mouth, but in a mute microphone.
Oh, okay.
First, I think you need to adjust your position, sir. Yes.
Okay. Can you better see my face?
Yes. Really? Yes.
Yeah, because I'm not white, little brown, as usual Indonesian people. Okay.
Can you do it one more because is it too fast? Trying to one word.
Slowly, sir.
Can you guess it?
I tried to catch the sentence, but I feel.
No one sir can answer. Maybe you can try it once more.
Okay. Thanks to the easier word. The easier word. Word. Another sentence.
Okay. Yeah.
And you?
No. Is that from literature review or what?
No. I think I've just said this.
You have any clue, sir?
In the group of WA. In WA group.
Mm.
I think you know that.
Who is it?
I think he tried to search from WA.
Is it you can Is it another specific clue for your questions?
Yeah. Well, I think it's very fast if I tell you the truth, I mean the clue. Okay, once more. It depends on human and God. A man depends on God. Can you? No. Okay.
So what is the answer?
I'd like to give you the name. It's simple. Two.
Apa-apa, Bu.
Should I say it?
Yeah.
Man, blah, blah, blah. God, blah, blah, blah. Man, blah, blah, blah. God, blah, blah, blah. There is in our group. I think it's Diana try to search from the WA group. Okay. So the correct one is, should I say? Man.
Okay, what is the answer, sir?
Man proposes, God disposes.
Oh my God.
Yeah,
it's too hard for us. It's
no. Too hard. Man proposes, God disposes. It means that man can plan everything, but the final decision is God, I mean Allah. Yeah.
Okay.
Manusia bisa berencana, Tuhan yang menentukan.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Hildes. How so about welcome. Mr. B? Is it enough for us to do
that? That's enough, I guess.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Mr.
Okay, thank you, Mr. B, Ms. Kartika, and the rest of you that joining our today's session. The first session, it will be led by Ms. Rusmi. Hello, Ms. Rusmi. Okay, come on, Ms. Rusmi, you may lead us to do the first session of the day, please.
Okay, thank you, sir. Morning, Bapak Ibu. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Alhamdulillah, saya juga we are healthy. I think that is a nice holiday for one week ya, Bapak Ibu ya, just one day, but I think that is to make our mind, our body is so refreshed and make me healthy. Bapak Ibu, this morning when I see about this LK2, I think you will present the result of the time and solution based on the indicator, yeah, based of indicator for the time and solution. How about your activity? Maybe you have about presented about your result of the time meaning of solution. Just like I think all participants will has prepared it. Bapak Ibu sudah menyiapkan semua ya. Has prepared it about what you will present the result of determining solution based on indicator for determining solution. If Bapak Ibu have about maybe difficulties of the problem about what you teach in the classroom, I think we are very easy to mind determine of these roots of the problem. And Bapak Ibu as the participant, please give upon the result of the time determining solution. And another participant will give about suggestion or maybe advice or asking something or maybe have new idea to give about the other participant. Is it, am I right, Bapak Ibu? Hello?
Yes, Mrs. Lee.
What I said is right or is it true?
Yes.
Related with LK 2.2 ya Bapak Ibu ya. Saya berharap Bapak Ibu sudah menyiapkan semua walaupun maybe another participant have asynchronous have prepared about what you will present in this or maybe discussion in this meeting. So you will put the result this activity in LK 2.2 and then please I will ask another participant, maybe one, and the first is one participant to present about your result of your determining solution voice indicator ya Bapak Ibu ya, berdasarkan indikator yang sesuai ya Bapak Ibu. I think the result of determining solution based on indicators. Is it right? Is it clear Bapak Ibu? Hello? This activity, I think one participant, please present the result of determining solution based indicator for determining solution, or maybe you will about another solution you will present or you will use in the in your classroom. May I ask one participant to present result determining solution based on indicator. Bapak Ibu, who will present the on the first time? Or maybe I will choose one of the participant. Bapak Ibu, I will choose or you will ask on the first, on the second, and on the third. Hello.
Hello, ma'am.
Okay. Okay. I will ask the participant. Who will first, Bapak Ibu? Miss Dwi, are you ready?
Yeah, Miss. Ready?
Okay. Bapak Ibu, I will ask Miss Dwi Diana Sari for present on the first time, and then please give a suggestion or comment, maybe advice or an idea to make this presentation and asking for Miss Dwi. I ask for Miss Desmi, Miss April, and at the last Miss Indri, yeah, Miss Indri Puji Lestari. Okay, it's time yours, Miss Dwi.
Okay.
Silakan Ibu Dwi Diana. Hello.
Yeah, ma'am.
Maybe I have unstable connection. Okay. Is it clear, my voice? My voice clear, Bapak Ibu?
Yes, it is, ma'am.
Okay, yeah, thank you.
Okay. I will,
thank you, ma'am Rusbi. I will to share my worksheet 2.2. Sudah terlihat belum ya? Saya sudah nge-share.
Sudah, Bu. Sudah, Bu.
Sudah, Pak.
Sudah.
Ke atas.
Dinaikkan ke atas.
Oke.
Okay.
Oke. Okay. Oke. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Lur. Waalaikumsalam.
Udah.
Oke. Already clear. Yeah.
Oke. Okay. I will try to explanation about my worksheet. LK 2.2. In this I speak in bahasa. Can I speak in bahasa, Ma'am Rusbi?
Yeah, please.
Yes,
okay.
Please,
Mr. Okay.
Okay. The explore alternative.
Okay.
Dalam kajian literatur mengatakan bahwa ada beberapa cara dalam meningkatkan kemampuan kosakata pada keterampilan menulis bahasa Inggris. Salah satunya adalah play word game menggunakan picture and picture, memanfaatkan flashcard. berdasarkan wawancara dengan guru senior, itu sama menggunakan flashcard dan menggunakan chain card game. Untuk solusi yang relevan yang berdasarkan hasil analisis kajian literatur dan wawancara dengan guru senior, maka solusi yang paling relevan untuk menyelesaikan masalah rendahnya kosakata keterampilan menulis yaitu menggunakan picture a picture karena media ini menarik siswa sehingga siswa termotivasi untuk stimulus untuk memberikan stimulus kepada siswa. Lalu untuk analisis penentuan solusinya, karena pembelajaran ini memiliki ciri aktif, inovatif, kreatif, dan menyenangkan, setiap pembelajaran itu harus menimbulkan minat siswa dan menghasilkan sesuatu atau menyelesaikan masalah. Oleh karena itu, karena ini berhubungan dengan keterampilan membaca, dan saya dihubungkan dengan picture and picture sebagai media dengan dibantukan oleh metode project based learning untuk memiliki tujuan memberikan pelatihan kepada siswa yang lebih berkolaborasi, bergotong royong dan empati dengan menggunakan metode project based learning ini lebih efektif diterapkan pada siswa untuk membentuk kelompok belajar kecil dalam mengerjakan sebuah proyek atau project eksperimen dan inovasi. Pada analisis alternatif solusi ini saya menuliskan itu kelebihan dari PJBL. Pembelajaran PJBL mengangkat masalah real yang terjadi di masyarakat karena tujuan dari PJBL ini mengkoneksikan pengetahuan yang diperoleh siswa di kelas untuk diaplikasikan ke dunia nyata untuk membuat solusi atas permasalahan yang ada. PJBL harus mampu memberikan nilai atau manfaat kepada masyarakat atau dunia nyata di mana hal ini adalah esensi utama dari tujuan pendidikan. Salah satu dari keuntungan PJBL yaitu model ini bersifat terpadu pelaksanaannya. Dua, siswa terlibat dalam kegiatan dunia nyata yang mempraktikkan strategi otentik secara disiplin. Ketiga, siswa bekerja secara kolaboratif untuk memecahkan masalah yang penting baginya. Empat, teknologi integrasi sebagai alat untuk penemuan kolaborasi dan komunikasi dalam mencapai tujuan pembelajaran yang penting. Kelima, meningkatkan kerja sama guru dalam merancang mengimplementasikan proyek yang melintas batas geografi atau bahkan melompat zona waktu. Kekurangannya dari PJBL ini adalah satu, memerlukan waktu dan biaya. Dua, memerlukan banyak media dan sumber belajar. Ketiga, ini memerlukan guru dan siswa sama-sama belajar, setiap belajar dan berkembang. Ada kekhawatiran siswa hanya akan menguasai satu topik tertentu yang dikerjakan. Saya rasa untuk LK2.2 saya menerangkan yang satu dulu aja ya Bu ya, Mem. Mungkin dari teman-teman ada saran masukan untuk LK saya dan Mem Rusmi mungkin ada sarannya untuk LK saya. Terima kasih. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you, Ms. Dwi. Bapak Ibu, please, Ms. Desmi, give a suggestion, or maybe you will give a comment, suggestion, or
May I, ma'am?
Okay, Ms. Kartika, please.
Okay. Sorry, ma'am Rusmi, because of I'm studying while I'm teaching my student. Sorry. Okay. So I yeah. want to ask to Ms. Dwi.
Yeah.
Because of we should choose which the media that appropriate with your materials and your problem. But in here, you didn't discuss which or maybe have you done to choose which media that you want to help you in menyampaikan, sorry, to tell the material in your classroom. Maybe you will choose AR or VR or AI, which one you want to choose that appropriate with what your materials. Is it clear for you my questions, Miss Dwi, or maybe I will translate it into Bahasa?
Okay, I will try to answer your question.
Okay.
Karena ini saya kan ngambilnya kan keterampilan nulis untuk materi teks prosedur ya, ini mau saya ambil gitu. Jadi memang saya ngambil picture itu nanti dalam bentuk gambar gitu kan, untuk awal untuk stimulus siswanya dulu gitu kan, apa sih teks prosedur itu gitu kan, seperti itu yang saya tahu tuh menggunakan picture gitu.
Have you decide your media? Will you use the AI or AR or VR? Which one you choose? Because of Mr. Sofian have told to us that we should choose which the media that appropriate with our models and our materials. Have you choose, Miss, or not yet? Still confused with that. Jadi gini maksud saya, Miss, udah Miss Dwi udah milih belum? Soalnya ini kan yang saya lihat dari wait minute, murid saya berisik banget.
It's okay.
Okay, jadi Miss Dwi, saya lanjut. Jadi gini, maksud saya ini kan di sini kan memang udah